Thank you, Kyle.
I done been to hell and back. Told her that I seen it all. They been trying to bring me down. Tell them niggas I'm a ball.
What's up, YouTube? I'm back with my first video today. This is Sean and Casey Perfect, Sean and Luke Choreography. Now, y'all told me to do this like a couple days ago, back when it first came out. And like, literally, when I drop my videos, a video drops and I get tired of it. I'm like, bro, I just cannot time a video perfectly to drop when nothing else is dropping. So like, we're gonna hop into this, we're gonna see what's up. But before I start, if you haven't subscribed yet, what you doing? You know what I'm saying? I'm really closing up on 3K, and that's my goal by the end of this month is 3K. I've been pushing like videos out like crazy, and it's overwhelming, to be honest. I'm like, bro, I'm trying to push the 3K. Like, that's really a set goal, and I got like 11 more days left. But if you haven't subscribed yet, do think about it. It'll be fine if I don't hit it this month, but it is a big goal. I set goals and I try to achieve them. Even if I don't achieve them, it's a good shot, right? But before I start, make sure to like, comment, share, follow all my social media in the description below. There are all the PSAs and comment to it. Alright. One, two, three. Okay. Bitch, I did it. I made it. I'm loved and I'm hated. I started from the bottom, now my neighborhood is gated. They say dream to your accomplishments, so every night. Why they be slapping like that though? That was smooth. Shout out to Sean Casey Dances, bruh. Man, bruh. These 1 minute videos are getting to me. A minute video, dog? I don't know, bruh. It be having me wanting more, even though, like, of course, they can't do the videos that they would like to do. Even if it's like a small quarry like this, bruh, they still hit it. You see how fast paced that was? And just a, like, a moment of dancing, bro. They literally did so many, like, oh my, so many counts in like a couple seconds, bro. Like, I literally looked at that, like, That's why I don't ever see myself taking a class. But if I do take a class, bro, I know I'm gonna get out of my, like, I guess, shell or comfort zone, because people get comfortable where they are too much. And getting in the comfortable zone, you just, okay, I don't want to learn nothing else, I'm good the way I am. But that's not good, bro. You know what I'm saying? Literally pushing yourself outside your comfort zone is what you should do, because you get to learn something new about a new choreographer, choreography, you know, style, whatever. I don't know. It's just something that's always unique about learning from other choreographers, because they know something that you might not know, and that might help you improve your own choreography. I still, to this day, like, try to come up with ways, try to improve my own dancing. And of course, I get stumped here and there. I do have my bad days when I just don't dance how, like, how I want to. And then I have those days that I'm like, bro, I should have recorded that. I literally be thinking some days I be really hitting it, and I be like, bro, I should record this shit. It would have been perfect for the TL. I just be practicing. It just, sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad. Sometimes I just feel like I just need to sit my ass down. But overall, this was great. Like, off of just vibes, song wise, you know what I'm saying? They just had fun with it, bro. You know what I'm saying? A little small choreography. Now, the next video I see from them, I'm gonna need to be longer than a minute, dog, for real. Them together, I'm gonna need longer than a minute, but this is fine the way it is, man. I'm gonna complain regardless. But, what do y'all think about this video? In the comment below, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Follow on social media in the description below. There are Alma the Fizz 6. And yeah, I got a video, my secret video. It's kind of I haven't did it in a long time. Well, not in a long time, but in a while. But I thought I'd bring it back. But yeah, after my three sets of videos, do be looking out for a video suggestion video either by tomorrow or sometime this week.
I just wanna cut loose, snip, fuck a jaw, fuck it. I can be my own boss, on God. Just come up, check, check.